on any of these guys for a long time. The last time I had one was back in 06. I have a video on that one. I got one this morning. They had no eggs in their main nest. And I just put them in here maybe 3 hours, 4 hours ago. And they already have a cluster of eggs. Exciting to see these guys grow. It's probably one of my favorite kind of ants. Excited to get some better pictures of the queen. She's right there in the middle. New addition to the setup. I actually moved one of my other colonies, the Formica black ants, one of my older colonies that I did a lot of videos on where they had a lot of brood and stuff over the winter. They haven't had any eggs for 2 months now. So I moved them into a set up here. I'll move over to them once. Just to kind of looks like I just see maybe she's laying some more eggs. I'm not sure. I gave them a couple huge, those really long legged, look like big mosquitoes. Gave them two of them. Seeing any of it. She really looks like she's getting ready to lay some more eggs. Let's see if I can zoom in on her a little bit more. Just made up a colony in one of those cheesy puff jars from Walmart. Okay. I got it to where they can only dig along the walls. So we'll be able to watch them. They're starting to work down farther. This is more the way I've always had my ants for 40 years, is in jars like this. I get a test tube in there for a water source. Hopefully I'm more successful this time. The jar, I'll just have to remember to keep the humidity good in there. Okay, well, really excited about this colony. Remember to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. It's going to be exciting watching these guys grow. I did come across another colony when I was getting the dirt for the black ants. It was another colony of these guys. Not the mix, but the one like what the queen is for this colony. Those. I did not find the queen, so I put all the workers back. I know where the nest is now, so I'll keep trying. See if I can get another one of these colonies. The workers were a lot bigger than these because the nest is a lot more established. Okay, well, have a great rest of your night.